I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember.